Hello and welcome back to Sherwood Park Toyota. Today we're taking a look at a 2017 Toyota Corolla LE in the color blue. Let's take a look. So starting up front, this unit does come with LED headlights and customary daytime running lights as you can currently see are on. As we move along to the side, we have our steel wheels and our side mirrors. And as we come up to the back here, if you just look underneath your logo, you'll find your rear view camera. Now to open up the back of this unit, we do have to trigger the release hatch inside the front driver's side door. So we're just going to do that right now. It is located here next to the gas compartment release, just in front of it. Lift that up. You'll be able to hear it flip open. There we go. So a nice big trunk area. As you can see, the second row seating does have a 60-40 split if you are looking to extend your cargo area. And of course, if you're looking for your spare kit, locate this little notch in the back area, lift it up. Everything you need stored nicely underneath here. And naturally, to close it up, simply reach up and pull it down. There we go. Next, let's take a look at the inside. So, when we look inside our driver's door, we have our power window controls for the front, the back, and your child safety lock up top there, and the power lock system itself just underneath it. It does have manual seat adjustments here, which are located on the left-hand side of your driver's seat, the same but opposite for your passenger, and in both cases, the bar in the front will allow you to scoot the seat back and forth. And as we just saw, we have the controls for your release for your trunk up top and your gas compartment just behind it. And if you're looking to release your hood, it is on the bottom left-hand corner of your dash area. Just above that, we have the controls for your side mirrors as well as for the rear defrost. Now looking at the seat itself, left-hand side is where you have controls for your radio, these arrows on either side, and your volume control, both here and on the top and bottom. And on the right-hand side is where we have controls for our hands-free communication here and on this little wheel, and your display control here adjusts up top. These are also controls, both of these, and in the back for your cruise control settings. Now in the middle here, this is your infotainment center. This is where you're able to access much of the information about your daily driving experience, as well as all of your audio video. Now this unit does come with AM and FM radio, as well as a CD player, which you can see insert up top. There's also the optional adapters for both USB and aux listening, and also full Bluetooth compatibility. Just beneath there, this is your climate control area. This is also where you'll find the controls for your defrost for front and rear windshields on the left-hand side. Under there, nice little storage compartment with your 12-volt adapter. The optional adapters for USB and aux are on the right-hand side, and in the middle, what you can see lit up right now, is the high-low on-off controls for the heated seats for you and your front passenger. Last but not least, looking straight up, this is where you have the controls for your overhead lighting. Thanks again, folks, for joining us on this video tour of this 2017 Toyota Corolla LE in the color blue. It is located here at Sherwood Park Toyota at 31 Ottawa Road in Sherwood Park, Alberta. You can also reach us at 780-306-7703. And remember, life is full of choices. Let us be yours.